Once again, with my big girls in the house, and with my big girls that represent big girls. Ooh, look at him, look at him. This Sunday, and the one and only Divine. I'm gonna pound you a pet, Sunday. What's that, man's best friend? Ooh, look at him, look at him. Y'all are so bad. Y'all are so bad. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Miss Divine and Miss Sunday. Once again, all our outfits are courtesy of Shade of Luxury Productions, a.k.a. Miss Nubia. Shade of Luxury. Okay, since I didn't show the medium-sized ladies no love, one time all the medium-sized ladies in the house. Once again, happy birthday to all my Pisces in the house. Happy birthday, Bonzo Sharif and Miss Vera. Happy birthday, ladies. Happy birthday. Somebody buy the birthday ladies a drink. Making all that noise up there. I was about to say. Coming out. This is a Hershey kiss for you right here. This is the one they call Miss Nubia. Matching bra, matching skirt, matching thong, and matching boots. Yeah. I know where I want to put a pair of them lips at. Gentlemen, ladies, put your hands together for Miss Nubia. Put your hands together. One time for Miss Divine. Gentlemen, ladies, put your hands together for Miss Divine. I know what you'll do with a line, too, Sunday. I know what you'll do with a line. Yes, yes. Walk, girl, walk. walk for me, Sunday. Walk for me. Gentlemen, put your hands together for Miss Sunday. Put your hands together for Miss Linda. Once again, we got this divine. Them shoes are stunning to buy. Wrap around. Yes, Miss Divine with attitude. Gentlemen, ladies, once again, one time for Miss Divine. It's amazing what we can do with a train. Once per year, Miss Nubia. Shake it like a salt shaker, Nubia. Would you look at the thighs on that specimen right there? Oh, you put a brother in a headlock? Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Shake it like a salt shaker, Nubia. Gentlemen, ladies, put your hands together for Miss Nubia. Fellas, see what a chain and a little imagination will do. Once again, we got Miss Sunday. Nice after five. Gentlemen, ladies, put your hands together for Miss Sunday. Once again, Miss Divine, Miss Linda. Miss Nubia. Sunday. Ladies and gentlemen, show your love for Miss Sunday, Miss Nubia, Miss Linda, and Miss Divine. Thank you, ladies. You're doing an excellent job. Thank you, ladies. Thank you, ladies. Thank you, ladies.
Keep getting your dough and have my vote to bring them K's in. I'm still at it. ADWTIC. It ain't a whole lot of for real. Who don't know about me? Bitch, I'm for show with it. Don't make me pop that trunk to the left.
Turn the music up, Ray. Turn the music up. We are not in your mama's basement. Turn the music up.
It's short floors, A-town, all liquor sipping.
The rent has been paid. Turn the music up. Where my party people at? Where my party people at? Party people, make your way to the stage. Let me get some party people to the stage. Let me get some party people to the stage. Now we are not in 8th grade anymore. Don't be ashamed, don't be shy. Let me get my party people to the stage.
And it, too, has a water-repellent hairy fringe to its tail. By such subtle beauties of structure, these creatures harness the strength of surface tension and turn it to their advantage. To us, the threat of a summer shower is a mere passing irritant. But to these minute creatures, the effects can be catastrophic. The once hospitable water surface suffers a dramatic change of nature. At the first sign of rain, the pond skaters make for the shore. They anchor themselves to a rock to ride out the storm or leave the water altogether, for the open water is now a place of unbelievable fury. Pond skaters have survived the rain, and they soon clear the surface of casualties like the unfortunate lacewing fly. Much of their food comes to them in this way. Both dead and living insects are washed in off the bank. They don't chew their prey.